Santa Fe crews will take this train as far as Needles, about 140 miles from here. This train is headed by one of Santa Fe's cowl units. About 5 miles east of Barstow is the junction of Daggett, where the Union Pacific main line through Las Vegas to Salt Lake City parts company from the Santa Fe main to Arizona. This Union Pacific train is approaching the junction from the Las Vegas direction. The town at the foot of the hills in the distance is Yermo. east of Daggett. This is the desert, the high desert terrain, which the main line conquers. We have a westbound freight approaching from Amboy. Train is brought to a halt in the middle of the desert. The name of this location is Baghdad. Apart from the railway, its solitary landscape feature is a palm tree standing by the track. It is Sunday, the 2nd of May. Waited for an hour in the middle of the blistering desert, and our train, which arrived an hour ago, has covered the same distance as the palm tree. We are now between Goffs and Homer. At this point, Santa Fe trains are climbing out of the valley of the Colorado River to the summit at Goffs. This westbound train is about 30 miles out of Needles. The almost silent passage of the double-stack cars is an eerie contrast to the roar from the locomotives. The train is beginning to accelerate slightly now, as the grade has eased ever so slightly from a few moments ago. Containers still stretch as far back as we can see. Miles nearer Needles, a location called Arrowhead Junction, and an uphill train heading for Goffs, a westbound. This is the second of two uphill trains to pass a stopped uphill train at Arrowhead. downhill train that we saw at Homer is waiting uphill of this point to also pass the stopped uphill train. Passing the halted uphill train now is the downhill train that we saw earlier at Homer doing a full 75 miles an hour. This westbound train is climbing from Toppock to Needles. 6:26, May the 2nd. 25 minutes after the last train, 6:58, we have another train climbing out of the Colorado Valley. The middle unit on this train is a GP60B unit. In a few moments this train will be pausing at Needles for a crew change. Topok, Arizona, where the Santa Fe tracks cross the Colorado River. This is an eastbound train. Monday the 3rd of May. After a 2 hour wait, we are rewarded with another eastbound double stack. Arizona, and we catch our eastbound train again, climbing hard. Arizona, 11 o'clock. 3rd of May. At 11:30 we catch up with the same train in Kingman Canyon. Having filmed the preserved steam locomotive on a plinth in the park at Kingman, we're now out beyond Kingman, seeing a westbound freight arriving behind more modern power. Entrance to Crozier Canyon by historic route 66 between Hackberry and Peach Springs. An eastbound train approaches. time is 3:26. We have waited nearly 2 hours for this train to appear. Tuesday the 4th, we're at Williams and the Grand Canyon Steam Railway. Winslow, Arizona, and we have an eastbound Amtrak. Holbrook, Arizona. Thank you. 59 and another 2 hour wait, we're rewarded with a rapidly moving westbound. Clock back in Holbrook. Chase the Apache railway train a few miles to the south and find him climbing hard. May 5:49, Southern Pacific Main Line. This is a westbound train approaching. Tower at Gila Bend is a survivor from the days when there was a steam locomotive depot and yard here. The facilities these days are a lot thinner, but we have a westbound train approaching. With the lens set at 120mm, we can pick up the train before it crosses underneath the bridge for the interstate feeder road. All the trains we've seen today on this route have been intermodals of one kind or another. This one also looks like a double stack train. Between Gila Bend and Yuma is Tacna, Arizona. We've pulled off the interstate to film the passage of a westbound manifest freight. The westbound train we stopped to photograph has been held to pass a second eastbound, which is now approaching. 10:19, Tacna, Arizona. Thank you. Well, the westbound we're actually waiting for still has yet to appear, and another eastbound is about to pass it, still at Tacna, Arizona. The time is now 10:46. We are now at Banning on the Southern Pacific Line. This Southern Pacific double stack is climbing Beaumont Hill. Friday the 7th of May, 6:42. We are near the summit of Beaumont Hill. Saturday the 8th of May. just after 9 o'clock, 9:10, and we've not had long to wait for this train. On the Southern Pacific line south out of Los Angeles at Beaumont Summit.